We have all seen pure tones illustrated as sine waves, but each moment in the sine wave's formation has a different phase associated with it, from 0 degrees to 359 degrees. You can see the sine wave forming here, and the round protractor on the left shows you the equivalent phase of particular moments in time. If you use the various points on the rotation of the protractor and draw those points on the graph on the right, you can create a drawing of a sine wave.